Okay, testing again, but this time with the voltmeter on DC, like it was supposed to be all along. Too much voltage, and then very little voltage, and then zap.